Seriously, Ghana have opened the scoring. And it's Asamoah Gyan who arrived unmarked at the near post.
Stojkovic goes the wrong way, and Ghana are going the right way. The deadlock finally.
He's in the area, he scores! Ghana are back in front, a goal, an individual brilliance.